When massive stars go supernova, the ensuing blast wipes out any planets in the vicinity. But what's left on the outer edge can cool and condense until finally a new world is formed. A zombie planet built from the ashes of the dead. 2,300 light years away, this billion-year-old pulsar is the keeper of not one, but three potential zombie planets. Soaked in the strobing light of their dead stars, the view from these planets would be utterly alien.